Welcome to the Pilgrims Project.
Hey people, this is the Pilgrim, and welcome to my cliff platform cabin. I caught one of Aaron Longstaff's live streams a few days back. He was discussing building foundations on a cliff platform and seeing if there was any easy way of getting foundations close to the cliff face. You know, like when the platform's sticking halfway out of the mountainside. So I had to play around and found if you make sure the whole circle in the centre of the platform is visible, you can replicate the same set of foundations pretty much every time. So once I had to play around with the foundations, I just built this sort of cool little cabin place and just thought I'd make a good tutorial video. It should be a simple little thing to build. It's got some good shapes on the roof sections and stuff, and it's a bit of a unique design, I think. Got a crafting station and some storage here in the back section of the build. A bit of a dining area. I was just looking for things to sort of fill the space up. If you look like into the roof of this bit, there's plenty of more room to sort of build some more levels on it. There's a balcony that goes right around the outside of the base, and I put some catwalks out here and put some crop plots on them, run water up and run the pipes through. I'll show a bit of that in the tutorial. Look, there's plenty of room. Now if you want to build any more rooms into the build, there's a bit of a kitchen there, storage. This is underneath the main entrance. Did like another just a comfy little room to chill out in here, and the views are always good from these cliff platforms. I've got the cards right at the beginning of the tutorial so you can see where it is. It's on Ragnarok as well. Yeah, and up in the top of the base I built like a little sort of like an attic really, and put some beds in there, and there's a bit more room for storage and things. My character's quite tall, so like when I'm walking around I get stuck on things now and again, so I have to sort of crouch getting around places. Should build a smaller character for these builds really. Yeah, the decor's just sort of showing you what you could build in the different sections. It's nothing like you know, Fire Pumpkin and Queen Goddess Gaming, their interior design is amazing. I know Fire Pumpkin's been doing some stuff for Aaron Longstaff as well lately. So yeah, there it is, little cliff platform cabin. Bit of a smaller build than what I usually do. The tutorial's not as long, it's about half an hour, something like that. Like I said, it's not a hugely difficult thing to build. It's not as complicated as like the treehouse I did or anything like that. But yeah, it's a nice little base. There we go. The cards are 6533, and that's on Ragnarok. And we'll get on the build. I've done it all with text and just explaining step by step, and I've thrown some screenshots in there before the actual build so you can sort of see what's going on. Alright guys, I'll leave you to it. Have fun building.
Thank you.
Right, so there we have it. Last tiny bit of the base done. Painted a lot of stuff in white. The roof sections are painted in forest green, and so's most of the different, you know, slats of wood that are on the wooden windows and such. And I painted the stone in tan, just to give it a bit of a contrast. The grey looks a bit boring, to be honest. And some of the foundations and other sections I've painted with sky colouring. And I painted all the windows and doors with forest green as well. The rugs, you can paint them with a paintbrush, and it just gives you that option to sort of paint the little triangle sections in on them. And that engram comes from Aberration for the rugs. I had a few people ask about that before. So you've got to get yourself to Aberration and pick up the engram. And that is it. Yeah, I enjoyed this build. Cool little place. Next few weeks, I'm going to sort of focus on some more smaller, quicker builds than stuff that's, you know, takes like days to edit and stuff like that, just to sort of keep the pace up on the channel, keep more videos coming out. And everyone's always asking about the smaller builds, so yeah, just something you can sort of get done. Because like, I know like a lot of people work and you've got college and school and all that, and I've said this before in my videos, and I think building something that you can sort of farm the materials out and get built in a day or so, you know, over a few hours during the week, it's a lot more fun than something that could take you, you know, days to farm out and then a week, you know, whatever time you've got building. So yeah, I'll focus on that a little bit more for the next few weeks, see how it goes. Yeah, thank you for liking, subscribing, commenting and all that lot. The channel's had quite a lot of growth in the last couple of months, you know, it's been really cool. I've got my first collaboration build coming up soon with, I don't know if I was actually telling anyone yet, I'm not too sure, I'll have to ask him. But he's a brilliant builder, someone I've watched for a long time now. Yeah, I'm quite proud I was asked to sort of join in with the build, to be honest. It's going to be really cool. But that should be coming next few weeks or so, not too sure on the deadline for that. But yeah, other than that, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I will catch you later.